Today's promise verse, 2 Peter chapter 3 verse 18, "But grow in grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. To Him be glory both now and forever. Amen."